So today I have some packages here, and most of these, or well, this one is the one that came in a long time ago, and I already opened it, so I'll open this one first. But yeah, I opened this one already and looked inside, but I just thought I would put it in here because I promised my pen pal that I would put it in a video, and then I have these two that came in today. So anyway, let's just get right into it. Some scissors there just in case I need them. But here's everything, and I really love love everything, and I really like her calligraphy because it's like it's really pretty and it's like better than mine. But it also came with like this really cute Tsum Tsum sticker here, and then on the front we have like this really cute deco tape. So yeah, I really like the envelope. But here's everything that she gave me. So here's Hyunbin, because obviously I love Hyunbin from JBJ, he's my bias. And then here's my name. I'll just put this back here. And these washi tape samples, and I'm not sure if it was like in one piece, like this whole stick. The other piece is actually like I threw it away. But yeah. So I'm not sure if this was in one piece or if it broke. So I think it broke, because like I don't know why it would be broken. But yeah, I think this broke. But all of the washi came okay, in an okay condition. And then here's some extras, but I'll look at those later. So here's some questions for me. So any four questions, which will be easy to answer because a lot of people give me a lot of questions. Oh yeah, and then there's this. It's her bias list, and then like question here, because she asked me if I stan Girls' Generation. Is that Girls' Generation? I don't know. Like, someone help me. What group is Gigi? And then her really nice note. So here's that, and then some really pretty washi. See, I believe this was like sent to me, close to Valentine's Day, so that's probably why there's so much Valentine's Day themed washi. But then there's this playlist. I haven't heard of most of these. I have heard of EXO Universe, but I haven't heard of the rest of the songs, which is really interesting. And again, like, this is some really pretty memo sheet. This is a really pretty memo sheet, and I really like her handwriting. And then this, let's see what's inside. And I already looked at this again, as I said before. So I'm just gonna open it again. Okay, so, whoa, there's so much stuff. I forgot what was in here. So here's Jihoon's picture. Oh my gosh, I love Jihoon. Then there's BTS. And then these two Mark pictures. No, oh my gosh, I literally love Mark so much. Like, this is like really thick, so this will come in very handy. And I think she made these herself, but even though she didn't, like, these are like super high quality and sturdy, so I won't be afraid of them breaking. And then I got some stickers, which actually weren't cut out before, but I cut them out myself. It was just one sheet, so I had to cut them out myself. But like, yeah, there's all the members. And this is Urong, the Urong era. And then there's also like their names here, because I read them. And then there's other stickers in here, so let me just attempt to take them out, because I don't think, yeah, here. Okay, I'll just take them out first. This one. Oh my gosh. Is this Jennyeon? Oh my gosh, where'd he go? Okay, well, oh, it's right there. Okay, well, I lost that sticker. And then another sticker. And then this one, but I won't take this out, but this is EXO. I don't think that's a specific. If it's EXO-1, EXO-K, if it's specifically any of those. Oh no, it's not, because Yixing is not there, right? Okay, I won't take too much time on this, but here's some stickers. So this is Sehun because I believe this is Sehun because I remember him having colorful hair. And the sticker of Sehun is in here. It's actually right here if you guys can see it. Yeah, that's him. That's Sehun. Okay. So yeah, that's really cute. And then the sticker. And I'm not completely sure who this is. Kind of looks like Baekhyun or Chanyeol. Looks more like Chanyeol. And there's this one. Oh my gosh, and now that I look at it, I think this is Woozy. Or Wanu. I don't know what this is. So like Winu. Winu? I don't know. Okay, but then there's this one. This one looks like Wanu though. So, yeah. And then she gave me these memo sheets. And then I really like these like space themed memo sheets. Or memo pads, oh my gosh. I've always wanted these, so thank you guys so much for these, because this is my last pen pal also gave me these. And this really cute memo sheet. I'm wasting too much time on this, I should probably go faster. And then this Mamagoma memo sheet. And then the questions, and then her answers to my questions. Oof. And then there's Chanyeol. Okay. Now I'll open this one from Kimberly. Okay, hold on. This looks like it's taped. Hopefully I'll try not to cut anything because I don't want to ruin any of this. And Kimberly never fails to literally like put together awesome pen pal letters, so I'm kind of getting scared to see what's inside. Because her last letter was already like so amazing. Okay, sorry guys, like I accidentally showed my address. Oh my gosh. Our address, yeah. So let me just get in here and take everything out. Oh no, 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 no. It already looks like so much stuff is in here. And there's like really cute washi on this. And then here's her Instagram handle if you guys want to check her out. Oh no. Okay. Oh my gosh, stickers. It's like a big envelope of stickers. I'm so scared. Oh my gosh, no. Okay, so here's Baekhyun. Oh my gosh, I love this picture. And then this one. Who is this? Oh shoot. Okay, well, yeah, this member. I don't know who that is. And then. Okay, I'm not gonna say who I think it is, but I think that's the right person. But I just don't wanna say anything wrong to offend any of you guys. Okay, and then, like, this is probably the note, which is on really pretty paper, like little twin stars. I already love little twin stars. And then, gosh, look at this watermelon washi. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Her letter is so long. Look at this though. She's really creative. And then again, watermelon washi. Okay. Let me just close this before I freak out. And I'll read that later. And then more washi. And I don't really have that much washi. But oh my gosh, I love this washi. And then these are questions. On this really cute pom-pom pin. Like paper. And then more. And then washi sheets. Or washi sheets, what the heck? Memo sheets, and these are so cute. And lastly, there's some stickers, and I'm terrified because I'm scared that she's gonna. That there's a lot of stuff in here. Oh no. Oh no. This is not good. Okay. Hopefully there's nothing else in there. Yeah. Okay. So here's this like. Boot one with the plants on it. Oh my gosh. Okay, and then there's Jongin, and I love that picture. fresh this panda one. Starbucks cup. Oh my gosh. Look at this bunny. More drinks. Okay, I'm scared that those characters are like supposed to be like EXO characters, but then there's this one. Oh my gosh, these are really nice stickers. I don't have much stickers, so like this is amazing. And then some more line characters. This plant, more Starbucks. Oh my gosh. I actually don't have this, but like I have something similar to this. Is this supposed to be Minsook? Oh my gosh. I think this is supposed to be Minsook because that looks like him. Okay, I don't know if that's supposed to be Minsook, but it coincidentally does look like him. And then lastly, I have this package, which is just amazing. Okay, let me just open it real quick. I don't know why it's I don't know why I said it was amazing. I'm like so weird. Okay. This should be EXO or something. I'm not sure. I think it's EXO. Yeah. Okay. So I keep on getting these freaking EXO photo cards. So like, don't judge me. And here's this note. I already got one of those from last package that I ordered from the same seller. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna break these. Just trying to open this. Okay. Whoa, these are so freaking beautiful. I'm gonna cry. Okay. These have like really thick texture. So first there's Chenyeol. Ooh, that's a long message. This is a limited edition. Whoa, I did not know that. Okay. That's probably why it was expensive. Then there's Baekhyun. And then there's Baekhyun. Yeah. And there's Sehun. Oops. Jungin. Oops, it's not focused. Gosh, is it raining outside? You can probably hear it outside. Yeah, Jungin's, which is like not focusing. And then there's Kyungsoo's. I don't know why he keeps on taking pictures like this with thumbs up and peace sign. And then there's Jungbae. And then Yixing. Oh my gosh, I love Yixing. Yes, I love you too. And then there's Suho. And Minsook. My second bias. And I think I've said this before, but I love his signature. Like, it's beautiful. So, oh my gosh, that was everything I got. And there was like everyone has sent me way too much. And I literally do not deserve this much stuff. So, if you guys are my pen pal, like, literally, please don't send as much stuff next time. Because, like, I'm so bad at like adding a lot of stuff and just being creative in general, because I'm honestly not that social, and I'm always like, I never talk to people. I'm so bad at talking to people, so even my letters are really bad, or my notes, and like I never know what to put in the letters. So like, I hope that the letters that I've given you guys are like good enough, because like I'm not even creative. And I'm not the best person out there, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this really long video. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I already said that. What the heck am I doing? Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye guys. I still we